Ziggy doesn't know what a cucumber is.
Watch him. He's going to herd the cucumber.
He's like, what is that thing? You're going to bark at it? It's going to bite you.
What is it?
It's going to bite you, Ziggy. It's going to get you.
Life is.
It's like, what is that thing? That thing is weird. Ooh, you touched it.
No, he didn't quite touch it. He heard an acorn drop. Oh, he's going to touch it now.
Get it, Ziggy. Get that cucumber.
I think he's okay with it now, baby. No.
Cucumber is. It's freaking him out.
He's afraid of a cucumber and here comes a big huge horse.
He just glanced at the horse.
What a goofball.
You touched it.
Hey, Raven.
He's over here going, what the hell is that dog?
He went to go check out a chicken and he chased it because he didn't know what a chicken was.
Did he
chase it? Because it ran away. He could have caught it. He didn't try to catch it or hurt it. He just chased it.
Well, good. I'm glad they ran away.
Wonder if you threw it, if he'd bring it back to you. I think he's had his fun.
Watch it.
I beat
you.
That's a horse, Ziggy. And that's electric fence.
You're going to get zapped.
Ziggy.
You need to take him to farm.